Many strange legends are told of these jungles of India. But none so strange as the story of a small boy named Mowgli. It all began when the silence of the jungle was broken by an unfamiliar sound. It was a sound like one never heard before in this part of the jungle. It was a man cub. Had I known how deeply I was to be involved, I would have obeyed my first impulse and walked away. This man cub would have to have nourishment, and soon. It was many days' travel to the nearest man village, and without a mother's care, he would soon perish. And it occurred to me. A family of wolves I knew had been blessed with a litter of cubs. There'd be no problem with the mother, thanks to the maternal instinct, but I wasn't so sure about Rama, the father. Times the rains had come and gone, and I often stopped by to see how Mowgli the man cub was getting along. It was a favorite with all the young wolf cubs of the pack.
Crazy rooftop fireworks party!
No man cub was ever happier, and yet I knew that someday he would have to go back to his own kind. And then, one night, the wolf pack elders met at Council Rock because Shere Khan, the tiger, had returned to their part of the jungle. This meeting was to change the man cub's entire future.
Shere Khan will surely kill the boy and all who try to protect him. Now, are we all in agreement as to what must be done?
Now it is my unpleasant duty to tell the boy's father. Rama, come over here, please.
Yes, Akela.
The council has reached its decision. The man cub can no longer stay with the pack. He must leave at once.
Leave?
I'm sorry, Rama. There is no other way.
But the man cub is... Well, he's like my own son. Surely he's entitled to the protection of the pack.
But Rama, even the strength of the pack is no match for the tiger.
But the boy cannot survive alone in the jungle.
Akela, perhaps I can be of help.
You, Bagheera? How?
I know of a man village where he'll be safe. Mowgli and I have taken many walks into the jungle together, so I'm sure he'll go with me.
So be it. Now there's no time to lose. Good luck.